Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Windows cannot start new hardware device error code 49, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, copy the command line mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter. This will activate the show hidden devices option in the device manager. Press the Windows key and the R button to open the run window. In the run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter to open the device manager window. Now click on view and check the box associated with show hidden devices. All devices will be visible now. Check for any device which is not connected to your system and showing like it could be a mouse or other pointing device or a certain external keyboard. Right click on it and select uninstall device or any such device. This will resolve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.